You are watching Meadcraft with your host, SOT Mead.
Hi folks, welcome back. My name is Mead, and we're going to take a bit of a break from the regular episode. I want to talk about a Kickstarter for a new game that hopefully will be coming out called Camelot Unchained by City State Entertainment. And these guys are talking about doing a brand new type of MMO. They're going to breathe a bit of life into that genre and hopefully come out with a very, very awesome game. I'm very excited about this. And I wanted to share this with y'all. And that's right, Mr. Garibaldi. Even Mr. Garibaldi wants to play this game, so you know it's going to be good, right? What they're talking about doing is making a sort of a hybrid between it's not going to be your typical MMO. It's not going to just be sit there and push buttons until something dies. It's not going to be a straight up shooter like World War II Online, you know, where everything is player skill based. So there will be levels, there will be various items that you can do. What they're doing is a PvP only MMO. And this is definitely a niche area. Most MMOs, as you know, have player versus environment is what they call it. And this will have none of that. There will be no quests, no rat tails to collect, no none of that. It'll all be player driven. Players will be able to build structures. They'll be able to all of the items that you can get in the game will come from players. There will be no loot drops. So this is already a complete step away from every typical MMO that you have ever played since ever. I'm not sure that there's ever been one of these before, which is pretty cool. So this is going to be the first, but it's only going to happen if we can raise the money for them. So that's why I'm doing this. I have pledged to their Kickstarter, and I am hoping that you will as well. And all of the links for this are in the description of this video. I'll have the link to their Kickstarter and to their main page in the description. So go check it out. Watch all the videos that are there where they talk about all the features and their design philosophies. And I think once you watch those, you will be as excited as I am to see this happen. It's being headed up by Mark Jacobs. He's the guy who founded Mythic Entertainment and did Dark Age of Camelot. So that's going to be similar to that. There's going to be realm versus realm combat. They're not calling it that because they can't, but it's going to be the same sort of thing. And I'm really looking forward to this. You know, I don't know if I'm going to do crafting or do actual fighting. I'll probably do some of both. So yeah, go check out the Kickstarter. If you like what you see, please pledge. And because I want to see this game, I want to play this game with all of you. If it does get made, I will almost certainly make a guild for all of my fans to join if they so choose. And we will go rampage the countryside and win maps and have a lot of fun. But in the meantime, thanks for listening to this. And we'll get back to Divine RPG Craft stuff plus in just a little bit. So we'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.